Concern tonight over who is best qualified to run the new animal shelter in Independence. The shelter is currently under construction on 78 Highway, right about here. Right now, Independence City officials say next year's proposed budget includes operating the shelter with a full-time veterinarian. However, the nonprofit organization Heartland SPCA has also submitted a proposal to operate this shelter. Some residents fear if the city does run it, there won't be enough time to find quality people.
And right now the bottom line is resources, and does the city have the resources to do that? And our main interest is we're 100% committed to working with them in a collaborative fashion.
Agencies. No one organization can be effective in a shelter operation without working with other agencies.
Monday, the city council is expected to make a decision on who will run it. The shelter is set to open in August.